Fox 31 Problem Solvers trying to find out more about that possible shooter. Investigative reporter Laura Jane Gliha is on it. She joins us live now from the breaking news desk. What did you find out, Laura Jane?
Police are not confirming this right now, but family members and neighbors are telling us the shooting suspect is a 19-year-old named Matthew Cotter. A family member supplied this photo of the teen. Police are telling us the suspect's condition is stable, but we don't know where he's being treated. I did not find any court history for him in the adult public court system. Facebook posting suggests that he just turned 19 in September and that he attended Brighton High School. Family members very reluctant to give us any other details. A family member did tell us this morning that Cotter was sending text messages that seemed suicidal yesterday and that he possibly went to a girlfriend or an ex-girlfriend's house last night. Again, this according to Cotter's loved ones. Police not confirming any of this at this point. I'm Lori Jane Gliha, Fox 31.
All right.